everyone. Welcome to another video from fivefootfitness. I'm Whitney, and today we're going to be working on Pilates arms. So a couple of things before we get started, we have some modifications. Our first modification is all fours. So your hands right underneath your shoulders and your knees right underneath your hips. You can do all of our push-ups and all of that in this position. Make sure that it's not just your arms bending, but your whole body trying to move on top of your arms. Another position is our modified plank. So your knees are back behind you. From your head to your hips to your knees, you're trying to keep a straight line. Make sure you're tucking your tailbone under and lifting up in your abs. Therefore, you don't add strain onto your low back. Same thing in our full plank position. Don't arch your back, but stay lifted. Hands right in line with your shoulders. Body trying to stay in a straight line, unless I tell you otherwise. If you need extra modifications or if you have bad knees and you can't quite be on your knees on the ground, you can do a lot of these exercises up against the wall. So your hands right in front of you, just as if you were on the ground, and do all of the exercises with your whole body going towards the wall. So that's just an extra modification. If you need any other suggestions, just ask. I'll be glad to help you. But let's go ahead and get started by warming up our abs just a little bit first. Make sure they're going to be working for us in our plank positions, and then we'll move right into arms. Sitting up tall, deep inhale and exhale, rolling yourself down to the mat. Placing your hands under your sacrum, both legs going up, going into corkscrew. Circle your legs around one direction with an inhale, and exhale, circle the other way. Make sure your low back doesn't leave the mat. Try to squeeze both legs together so they're working as one. Deep breaths. One more each direction. And squeeze both knees in, lifting up through your pelvis, extend out. Inhale, exhale. This time, reach your arms long, squeezing your knees in, reaching your chin in between your knees. Hold it here, inhale. Again, inhale. One more. And pulse it all together. Pulse, pulse, inhale. Exhale. Keep going, inhale. Two more, inhale.
Two more. Inhale.
towards the floor, chest pressing back towards your toes, tailbone stretching up. Deep breath, inhale. And exhale. Press your shoulders away from your ears. And inhale, back down to plank. Exhale, hold it here. One more deep breath. And resting your pelvis back down. And cobra push up. And back. Last one. Tuck your toes, go